The Rotopack compactor is switched on and ready to go to work. The torque at the surface of the Rotopack's drum is 4,400 foot-pounds. It grabs material, pulls it under, and breaks it up. Five Gaylords of material stand ready to be compacted. When the Rotopack is done, the material won't even fill half a Gaylord box. The drum is completely on top of the material. Air is pushed out, and the material is reduced 5 to 8 times. Rotopacks eat at a rate of 300 pounds an hour. Rotopacks typically sit inside on the factory floor, keeping close to where the waste is generated. Compacting inside and removing the waste saves time and keeps the floor safe with less forklift traffic.